We're standing in front of my winter squashes, which were a gift from Ian Orr. And just for a bit of fun, I decided to treat the two plants differently. And one of them is getting my homemade comfrey fertiliser, and the other one is getting some commercial seaweed fertiliser once a week. And there's really rather a stunning difference in the two. One seems to have shot up, and the other one is still lingering. As far as I know, I've treated them the same.